Let's install some outside mounted shutters. Before getting started, make sure you have the tools that you need. For an outside mounted shutter, you'll need a cordless drill, Phillips head screwdriver bit, a knife and a level. Find an open space on the floor where you can unpack and assemble your shutters, ideally in front of the window you're installing to. Shutters usually come in at least two boxes. A smaller box with the frame and a larger box that contains up to two shutter panels. Look for the red tape on your boxes. This marks where your hardware has been packed. You'll find mounting screws, hinge pins, locking screws, and hinge packers. Open your box by cutting carefully along the tape with a knife and removing the packaging. Set your panels aside and look at your frame. The frame comes in four pieces and is labeled left, right, top, and bottom. Lay each piece on the floor, mirroring how you will lift the frame onto the window. Before assembling the frame, you need to remove the cover strips. You'll put these back to complete the install. Assemble by slotting the corners together and pushing down firmly so the edges are flush. Depending on the design of your shutters, you may need to install a T-post. The top and bottom of your T-post will be labelled, in this case, B for bottom. Once you've assembled the outside of your frame, place it in position. Take care to screw into the existing holes. Have a friend help you lift the finished frame onto the window. You need to fix the top of the frame into place. Use the pre-drilled mounting holes to screw in the top of the frame. Put in one screw to hold the frame in place, and then use your level to get the top of the frame perfectly straight. When you're happy, insert the second screw. Frames can be heavy, and the top left and right screws support the corners. Don't completely tighten these screws yet. With your frame mounted, time to put in your shutters. Your shutters come with hinges already attached. You'll find the matching half of the hinge attached to the frame. Work left to right and lift your panels into place. Drop in the hinge pins to lock your shutters in place. Look at your shutters. Before screwing in the rest of the frame, adjust left and right so that your panels line up. Pro tip, your panels are rigid, but your frame is not until it is fixed in place. You can flex your frame slightly to get your shutters to sit perfectly square. Make any necessary adjustments, and once you're happy, fix the frame in place by tightening the screws and using the rest of the pre-drilled holes. The perfect shutter may sometimes require some fine tuning. To move a panel slightly up or down, loosen the hinge screws. Once happy with the position, screw in the locking screw. Hinge packers also allow fine adjustment. Loosen the panel screws and slide in behind the hinge. The final step is to replace your cover strips. Congratulations, your shutters are installed and ready to use. If you're having any difficulties installing your shutters, you'll find helpful guides and lots more help on our website. However, don't hesitate to get in touch if there's anything we can help with. The Shutters Department. Shutters made easy.